What's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be doing some simple workouts that you can do at home with no equipment. And right now it's night, so I can't talk as loud, so you should probably turn up your volume to wherever you can hear me at. So turn up your volume to like a little bit higher than it is right now, and then try to see if you can hear me a little bit better. And yeah, let's get right into the video. So boys, what you're gonna want to do is, so pause the video and get a towel and get some water, because I'm gonna be doing some workouts with the towel, okay? So pause the video. So we're going to be folding the towel. I'm going to be taking the towel, folding it like this. Put it like this way. So you're going to want to put it just like this. Put it like that. And then fold it even corners. And now it's like this. So now you go boom. Now it's like this, then you go boom, now it's like this, and then, yeah, so let's get into the first workout. So, the first workout is going to be, we're going to take the towel with our hands and put both of our hands like this, and we're going to put our foot here, and put it up. We're going to push with our foot as hard as we can. We're going to pull in with our arms, okay? So we're going to do this for about 30 seconds, and then we're going to take a 10-second break every time. 3, 2, 1, start. I'm going to tell you when it's time to stop. Alright boys, take a 10-second break, go get some water. Alright, I'll see you when it's time to get back, get some water. Alright boys, time to come back. Next workout, we'll be doing diamond push-ups. So this is how to do diamond push-ups. You put your hands like this. So just put them kind of, make a triangle in the middle. So put them like this. Put them on the ground. And yeah, we'll start in 3, 2, 1. Try to make it so your chest can touch the ground. Guys, if you're enjoying the video, make sure to like and subscribe with all post notifications. And time stop, 10 second water break. I'm gonna get some. Alright boys, I got some water. So, 10 seconds is up. Next workout. This one's for all the ladies. Please. For a boy watching this video, this one's for all the ladies. So, you're gonna wanna do all these workouts daily. So, you're gonna wanna take the towel again, but this time, put both of your feet on it, then put it in the air, and then don't make your back touch the ground, just sit like this, and then pull, and then 10 seconds for each rep. In 3, 2, 1. Alright boys, 10 second water break. Alright boys, 10 seconds is up. Alright, so next workout, we're gonna be putting our fists like this. So we're gonna put our fists like this, both of our fists like this. Put them on the ground. Now it's gonna make our elbows bend back when we do the push up. So it's gonna help your biceps instead of your triceps. So, boys, let's do push ups in 3, 2, 1. Boys, 10 second water break. Alright boys, 10 seconds is up. And so next workout. Now this one, it's actually hard for me to do it as well. So this is what you're going to have to do. You're going to have to take two objects that are the same size and height. You're going to take your hand and your other hand. Then put your legs crossed. Go up, down, up, down. 3, 2, 1. You can do this easily, you're a legend. Alright boys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe with all post notifications. And yeah, see you in the next video. Peace.